I have created this complex shape with the pen tool, but after I finished it, I realized that it's not actually a shape because I set it to path. And I can't find any way to convert it into a shape. What do I do?
Dude, calm down. There is an easy way to fix this. After creating the path, go to the Layers panel, click this button to add an adjustment layer, and then choose Solid Color. Choose any color and hit OK. Now the path is automatically converted into a shape. Duh!